on, lady. Come on. Ooh-wee. Ooh-ha. Arms. On. Si. A. Metse.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Zurina.
Well done, Steve.
Got that one.
Yeah.
Y'all got some beautiful names, man. They hard to say, but when you say them, though, they sexy. Yeah. What does that mean?
Untamedi means goodness.
Oh, it means goodness.
Yes.
What does Zurina mean?
Gold.
Oh, okay.
Yes. It's a Persian name.
It's a Persian name.
Yes, thank you.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Shiny.
Shiny, Persian. Yeah, African-American, black. All right, ladies. Surveyed 100 people. We got top 7 answers on the board. Name something that would scare you in the middle of the night.
The boogeyman.
The boogeyman. The boogeyman.
Noises in the house.
Noises. Pass or play?
We gonna.
Come on, girl. Yeah, 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 yeah.
We gonna play.
We gonna play.
We are gonna play.
Woo-hoo! So, do you have a nickname?
Hey, Steve.
What do they call you?
Tia.
Tia?
T.
T.
T. T. T.
What the hell is wrong with you? What's your nickname, T? T? What's your nickname?
Tia.
Tia?
Yeah, listen.
No, no, what are you saying?
T-S-H-I-A, Tia.
Tia. Tia.
I knew it.
What do you do for a living?
I am a law student.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes, girl.
A lot of smart people here in South Africa playing this game. Okay, so introduce everybody.
Okay, I am here with my beautiful queens, my family.
Yes.
I'm going to start from the end.
No, you're going to start right here.
All right.
Bossy little something, I can tell. You're going to start right here.
Okay, I'm going to start right here. This is Ulebogeng. She's the acting, she was the acting when I was born. And then I came along. So she's my third older sister. And then I have my mother, Esther. My second older sister, Kinalemang, and my oldest sister, Kesa. See, I wanted to do it in order.
Miss Esther, you're the queen of this.
Yes!
Yes! You are the queen of this all.
Yes, I'm the queen.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Make no mistake about it.
Mm-mm.
You gave them all life. If it was not for you, none of them would be here.
Yes!
All hail to the queen! I heard that the other day.
Yeah! Steve.
I didn't know what it was. I started running.
Steve, we have a little something for you.
You
know, our family's not singers, but I'm sure you're gonna enjoy this.
Okay, go ahead. I'm ready.
Let's do this, girls.
We are the Cedumele Queens. Steve Harvey, we're here to quench your family feud desire.
I don't know.
Hey!
That was pretty good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That was pretty good. Mm. Okay. All right, let's play the game. I have no idea how to say that. Ole bon. Ole bon. Ole bon, yeah?
Le bon.
Huh?
Ole bon.
What is with y'all? Ole bon. Ole bon.
Ole bon.
Ole bon.
Ole
bon. Ole bon.
Ole
bon. Ole bon. What do you do for a living, darling?
I'm a professional trainee in the scientific division.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
All right, let's go. Name something that would scare you in the middle of the night.
It has to be shadows.
Shadows. Queen Esther, how are you?
I'm good.
Wonderful to meet you.
I'm good.
Are you working?
No, I'm a retired teacher.
A retired teacher? Oh. Your daughters really didn't have a choice of going to school, huh? They had to be good students?
My daughters.
Yes, these.
All of them.
Good students.
Good students. More than good.
More than good.
Yes.
Well, Miss Esther, name something that would scare you in the middle of the night.
Gunshot.
God damn. Well, Miss
Yes,
Esther.
Gunshot.
Yeah, okay. I'm from the hood. I get it. But gunshots. Oh. Only one strike.
That's a good answer.
Kinelamange.
Yeah! High five! Yeah!
I'm gonna tell y'all, man. Y'all don't understand. I'm gonna learn this culture. Because I'm gonna be here.
Yes!
My wife done told me she wants to buy a house here. I went, oh, God. And, like, we don't have enough of those. We got enough houses. She wants another one. So, I gotta learn the culture. What do you do for a living?
I'm into network marketing.
Network marketing.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Name something that will scare you in the middle of the night.
How about a dog barking?
Show me a dog will scare you how? Do that. That's a dog right there. Dog's barking. Hey! Kisa.
Yeah!
What do you do for a living?
I'm a sales rep for an insurance company.
Okay, good. I'm so happy to see your name. You have two strikes, I must remind you. Because if you miss, the
Come
Alley family can steal.
I'm matching you.
Okay, not supposed to do that. Just supposed to do like that. You're threatening. Not supposed to threaten the family. Name something that would scare you in the middle of the night.
Screams. Chilling screams.
Springs? Springs?
Screams.
Oh, screams.
Yeah.
Chilly screams. Screams. I like the way she ran all the way down here and ran back like she wasn't on TV. She would, oh my God, that was Kisa. That's okay, you can talk to each other on this part. All right, let's go. Name something that would scare you in the middle of the night.
Steve, we're gonna go with a burglar.
A burglar!
Yes.
Number six. Four.
Close.
Number three.
Not at all.
Depends on where you stay. Number two.